Riding on the city of New Orleans, the Illinois Central Monday morning rails, 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail, all along the southbound Odyssey. Train pulls out of Kankakee and rolls along past houses, farms, and fields, passing trains that have no name, and freight yards full of old black men, and graveyards of rusted automobiles. Good morning, America, how are you? Oh, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Dealing card games with the old man in the club car. Penny a point, ain't no one keeping score. Pass the paper bag that holds the bottle. You can feel the wheels rumbling beneath the floor. And the sons of poor men porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpets made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep, rocking them to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans. Changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home and we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. Ah, but all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. And the skinny rail still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his songs again. The passengers will please refrain. This train's got the disappearing railroad blues. Good night, America, how are you? Oh, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone